Damn, the chickens are taking time to cool off, and they're doing what's called a chicken bath. And they dig a hole, and they throw the dirt around them. And this helps them clean and get mites and anything that might be coming along in there and gets them off. So what looks like her flopping over and having a seizure is really her rolling in the dirt. First time I saw it, it freaked me out. And she'll start throwing the dirt around. It's funny to watch when they do it. It's quite warm out today, so they're digging in the shade where I watered the tree down last night. I've got a pitcher of ice water with cubes I'm about ready to give them.